McGee's Creation label put out their first single in 1983, and over the years have made a name for themselves worldwide, releasing great independent pop by the likes of the Jesus and Mary Chain, House of Love, Momus, Primal Scream, and many others. That direction continues, but in the last 12 months, Creation has surprised many with the stream of hot dance records. A compilation of these, Keeping the Faith, is just out. Snub questioned Ed Ball and others at the label about what led to Creation's interest in dance music.
It was down to Manchester and G-Mix, New Order, the thing that the big Christmas party, that's when people became experienced in certain areas of certain cultures, and that was really the turning point. And then it was marrying that idea with the music, and then it's like, you'd have this and you'd have that. You'd have 2 + 2 = 4, and then you put two together and you think, yes, great. But at first you couldn't make it work, because it was not until you looked at the you took a leaf out of the books of Drummond, Richard Norris and the Grid, and like Danny Rampling's club Shoom. Like, between the three of them, Shoom was an altar to practice the New Faith. Drummond as an idea how to carry out the scam, and Richard Norris with the Jack the Tab compilation, a method of operation, and then after that it was we just said, oh, we'll have a go at this, and the first point was Primal Scream Loaded, then Hypnotone, and then the rest followed. So it all seemed to fall into place.
Just what is it that you want to do?
We want to get loaded and we want to have a good time.
Andy Weatherall's remix of Primal Scream's Loaded was a crucial moment in Creation's move in a dance direction. Primal's Bobby Gillespie explained what prompted their embracing of a new sound.
So they'll get long hair stuff. We're listening to lots of different kinds of music, and we're going at clubs. And if you look at the interviews we did then in the music press, you know, they would say, who do you like in contemporary music? And I would say, I don't really like any groups. I've been going to a lot of clubs, but it doesn't really matter. Well, Mars is the records. There's so much bad music being made and released every week. You know, I think the remix thing can be great, but it can also be bad. I don't think, to be honest with you, I don't think you can, like, improve on a bad record. What can I say? Loading come together, fantastic records. So.
Behind Hypnotone, Tony Martin, is another important factor.